Congratulations, students. Welcome to the fourth class. At previous class, we have already studied about trees, shrubs, herbs and climbers. On today's class, we are going to read about creepers, aquatic plant and desert plant. And at the end of the class, you will be able to say about creepers, aquatic plant and desert plant. Okay, students. So let us start our chapter and our first topic for today's session is creepers. Okay, students. So look at here on the board. Some plants cannot stand straight, they creep along the ground. These plants are called creepers, okay? Some plants like watermelon and pumpkin, they cannot grow in a straight way, they cannot grow in a vertical way, okay? They just creep on the ground, okay? And they grow on the ground in a horizontal way, okay, students? And creepers have long stem, but they are very soft and weak, okay? And they cannot live for many years. They can live for only one season in a year, okay? They cannot live for 2 or 3 years, but they can live for only one season in a year. And as I have said before, that creeper plants like watermelon and pumpkin, they cannot grow in a vertical way. Do you know why? Okay, so I am going to show you a short demo on it, okay? So, can you see here, I have a plant on my hand, okay, and this one is climber plant, okay, not creeper. This is climber plant, and the stem of climber plants are also long, but they are very soft and weak, okay. And can you see here, so can you see me, what is it? Okay, this one is asparagus beans, okay. In Nepali, we can say it as बोडी, ओके नेपालीमा के भन्छ बोडी भन्छ. सो व्हेन द क्लाइम्बर प्लांट्स गेट एनी काइंड अफ सपोर्ट, दे कैन इजीली स्टैंड इन अ वर्टिकल वे. ओके, इफ दे डोंट गेट एनी काइंड अफ सपोर्ट, दे कैन नॉट ग्रो इन अ वर्टिकल वे, व्हिच यू कैन सी हियर, बिकॉज़ दे आल्सो हैव वेरी वीक एंड सॉफ्ट स्टेम. सो इफ दे डोंट गेट एनी काइंड अफ सपोर्ट, दे कांट क्लाइम, यू कैन सी हियर, इजंट इट? बट आई हैव अ स्टिक ऑन माय हैंड, ओके. So, with the help of the support of this stick, climber plant can easily grow in vertical way, which you can see here. It can climb up, okay? You can manage to use such a climb such easily, okay, students? And one more thing, the weight of beans here are very light, okay? Your body ko weight se ekdam ek aisa tha halka sa. So, due to its light weight, the climber's plant, the stem can easily bear its weight. So it can easily grow in a vertical way, it can grow in a straight way. Okay, students? But watermelon and pumpkin, they both have heavy weight. Isn't it? Watermelon or pumpkin ko weight ke uncha tha, dherai uncha. So the stem of watermelon and pumpkin, they cannot bear the weight of watermelon and pumpkin, so it cannot grow in a vertical way, okay, due to the heavy weight. So it just creep on the ground on horizontal way, okay. So creepers haru chai ke huncha bhanda ta horizontal way ma chai ground ma jata tatai chai phailera basta, okay students. So this is all about creepers. Understood, students? So the next one we have here, aquatic plant, okay. Have a look. Aquatic plant. The plant which grow in water are called aquatic plant. Isn't it, students? We can see here lotus plant and here we have hydrilla. Both the plant grow in water. Okay, students, we can see here lotus plant. We can see lotus plant here in water. Isn't it? And hydrilla plant also, it also grows in water. And aquatic plants have very soft and weak stem, they cannot live for longer period of time, they can just live for short period of time. Okay, students? So this is all about aquatic plant, okay? And the last one we have here, desert plant. Okay, students? Have a look. Okay, we have here desert plant. The plants which grow in dry and sandy places are called desert plant. They have sharp needle like thorns. Okay, for example, we have here cactus and here we have prickly plant. Okay, so this plant can grow in dry and sandy place. Even they can grow in desert also. Okay, so these plants are the desert plant. They don't need more water. They can grow in dry and sandy place, and they have sharp thorn in them. Okay, कि हुन्छ सार्प थ्रोन हुन्छ इट इज जस्ट लाइक नीडल ओके स्विच जस्तो चुच्चो सार्प थ्रोन वी कैन सी हियर इन डेजर्ट प्लांट इन कैक्टस प्लांट आल्सो इन प्रिकली पियर प्लांट आल्सो यू कैन सी हियर सार्प थ्रोन्स ओके स्टूडेंट्स सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट डेजर्ट प्लांट ओके सो हियर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर सेकंड चैप्टर आल्सो एंड आई हैव प्रिपेयर होमवर्क फॉर यू हैव अ लुक एंड प्लीज नोट योर होमवर्क ऑन योर कॉपी ओके स्टूडेंट्स सो योर होमवर्क्स आर लाइक दिस Okay, here we have question answer. Okay, first one, what are creepers? Second, we have what are aquatic plants? Third, what are desert plants? Okay, and B number we have write two examples of each of the following. Okay, so A number we have plants that have thorns. Give two examples. Plants that creep on the ground. Give two examples. Plants that grow in dry and sandy places. Give two examples. And the last one we have plants that have strong trunk. Give two examples. Okay. So these are your homeworks. Okay, students. And please do your homework on time. This was for today. Thank you, class.